You wanted to see me, Commander?
Yeah, at ease or informal around here. That'll be all, Rogers, thank you. How you doing?
Good. I'm gonna have one mother of a scar on my arm.
You go outside without a tab on, you won't have much arm left on your arm. What's your name?
Private Michael Jefferson, Gunnery Specialist Weapons Certificate on all six levels. First class.
Level six, huh? You can shoot the dots off a dice at 100 yards.
If you can load a bullet into it, I can shoot it. At gunnery school, everybody called me Ace.
Everybody here calls me Sir.
Sir. Begging your pardon, sir. What are they?
It's a sword, Jefferson. Take a look. We call it a screamer. It was developed for us by Alliance on Earth to neutralize the war on the ground here.
How do you know it's dead?
Because they yanked this brain out. Oh, don't do that, boy. That'll take your finger off.
I thought you said it was dead.
CPU is dead, but it still has mechanical surface reflex.
That's good. They get their heads chopped off, but they can still swing a sword. Pretty smart.
Yeah, maybe too smart. This one seems to have modified it, so.
Sir, where's everybody else? The other guys who were with me?
How many men on board that craft?
38, including me.
Well, now there's one, including you.
Those guys, I didn't even know them, really. Just a bunch of jarheads. Couldn't even talk to them.
Jefferson?
Sir?
What in the hell are you doing here?
There was a nuclear reactor aboard that shuttle. Programmed for weapons manufacturing.
I wasn't aware of that.
The shuttle identified itself as a civilian transport.
What?
Where were you bound?
Triton 4.
Why in God's name would you go to Triton 4 with a nuclear reactor and a cargo full of weapons?
To invade, attack, and extinguish the enemy.
What enemy?
The new economic bloc, sir, the NEBs.
You were going to attack the NEBs on Triton 4?
Yes. But we're just a task force. There's 4,000 Alliance Army regulars on the way to Triton 4 right now. Rhenium has been discovered there.
We're aware of that, Jefferson. Secretary Green informed us about the non-radioactive...
Secretary Green?
Yes, that's right. Secretary Green.
Excuse me, sir. Secretary Green is gone. He's been gone for almost 2 years.
We got a VR communique from Secretary Green yesterday.
Begging your pardon, sir. I don't know what you saw or what was sent to you, but Secretary Green was arrested and eliminated by the Alliance Command. 2 years ago.
Dismissed.
Sir, I enlisted to fight on Triton 4 for
Dismissed,
the Alliance.
Jefferson.
Sir, the NEBs have been running the
course. Get out of here!
Green? I mean, we just saw...
We saw bullshit, that's what we saw. You know as well as I do, they can send us anything they want. Hell, they could make a goddamn hologram out of a dog and pony show.
That kid doesn't know policy. He's a grunt.
Oh,
I mean,
get your head
saw.
Out of the lilacs, man.
What do you expect me to believe here? That we're being dumped just like that? That 20 years of death and a stand against the horror up here has turned into a fucking galactic gold rush? Why do they keep sending us provisions? I mean, what do you think? They're waiting for us to grow old and die up here so they can carry on running the universe?
Yes.
Well, fuck you. I don't buy it.
Oh, wake up, man! We aren't betrayed here, brother. We are beached. We are stuck. You heard that, kid. Green's been shit-canned and this whole goddamn place is a lie.
I mean, they just can't cut us off up here. Because too many families on Earth would raise hell about it, and they sure as hell ain't gonna take us back there. Because if we sound off about this, nobody's gonna fight the fucking war for them. So they're just gonna let us roll on and on and on up here. Until we're dead and we ain't ever getting off here, Chuck. And I'll tell you something else.
Marshal Richard Cooper and his NEB command knows it goddamn well, too, and that's why he sent us a goddamn map. And your single solitary NEB grunt came over here, got his ass shot to stop this thing. But they know it's pointless now.
Where are you going?
I'm going to NEB command. Alliance wants a goddamn shooting war. Well, we've had ours already. We'll make our own goddamn peace right here.
Joe. Neb said they wanted two men.
Well, somebody's got to stay here, Chuck, in case any more of those assholes fall out of the sky. I'm going to take Johnny Gung-Ho with me.
With the kid?
Yeah, that kid. He wants to get his ass shot and let him. I'm not risking any more of our men.